Yeah. Yeah.
Yeah.
Good job. It's a bigger round for there. Are we there?
Yeah. Almost there.
Ladies, are we there?
Almost there.
Dudes, are we there?
Yeah.
Can the ladies say, oh
it's
yeah?
It's getting hot.
Yeah.
Can the dudes say, ahoo?
Ahoo.
Very nice.
Nice.
After four. So every count, she'll do 30 counts for everything I'm going to do. She'll start with punches. Okay, they are to touch there. Guard your chest, a bit of taibu. At home you can see me do this and you save your life. You don't need to go to India. After four and three and two, press it up. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine. Give me 10, guys. Let's go. Shout it. Go. party with Amy.
Well done, guys. Good, good. Yeah.
No, hallelujahs.
Yes.
The Bible says
yes.
You must pray with targeting.
Yes.
Princess punches. Very good now.
And this one is for the weekend. Oh my word.
And three. And two. And one. Okay, the other leg, are you ready?
Are you ready? We are ready for a break.
Okay, ready for a break.
Okay, no, don't yet, not yet.
Okay.
You have two, few minutes.
There. Go. Go. And lunge. Move. And lunge. After three. Two. Let's go. One. Two. Three. The higher the better. Good job, Victor. Let's go high. Five, six, and Jasmine, high on that. Let's go, let's go. Take it higher, 10 more as you punch. Go, 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 go. Punch, 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 punch. Go, go, kick, lunge, go. Last day! Woo! Are we there? Are we there? Ah, yeah, yeah. Never give up. Never give up. Never give up. Five more. Four more. And three. And two. And one. Be enough. Be enough. Shake your legs. Here now. Three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Just give me five. First count. Maggie, give me five.
Six, seven.
Lower the better.
Eight.
Use your glutes.
Nine,
go low and squeeze.
Ten.
Give me five.
One.
Go.
Four.
Yeah. Go.
Four.
Go.
Five.
Go.
Six.
Yeah.
Seven.
Go.
Eight.
Go.
Nine.
All right, hold it there. Okay. 7 minutes. Feel the music. Okay, here we go. One, two, three, four, five. Just give five, Jasmine. Good. Move it. Squeeze them. Go. Maggie.
One, two, three, four, five.
Go, Victor. Go.
Three,
go.
Four,
go.
Five,
nice.
Three, seven, eight,
here now. One, two, three, four, five. Go. And try to do it on squat. Half squat. Half squat position, half squat. Let's go.
One, two, three, four, five.
Let's go. Yeah. Very good now. Here now. So you go down. You can do standing, but you don't feel it here. The lower, the better. The lower, the more impact. So here we go. One, two, three, four, five. Let's go five. Five.
Six, seven, eight, nine, ten.
Squeeze your core.
One, two, three, four, five.
Go.
Six, seven, eight, nine,
very nice. Step it in, nice and simple. Easy peasy. After four counts, we take it to the higher level, the shoulder level. Three. Two, get it here now. We are working on the upper core. Take it down. Take it down. Are you ready?
Yeah.
With the music?
Sure.
One, two, three, four. Doesn't go. Yeah. Go. 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 Back. Five. Maggie.
Six.
Go.
Seven. Eight. Nine.
Squeeze your
ten.
Core. Go. 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 Yeah. Go. 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 Very nice. Step it in. Watch your forecast.
It's break time. Break time.
What time is it? How many more minutes?
Time for break.
Okay, now it's time for break. Before we go for a break, I want to choose some golf. Are we here?
Yes.
One, two, three, four, five. Go. Yeah. Go. Go. Yeah. Russian twist.
Six, seven, eight, nine, ten.
Okay.
One, two, three, four, five, six.
Last five. Very well. Just hold on a bit. Going for a break. Grab a cup of water. Come back right now. Let's go. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, and ten. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, and ten. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, and ten. Here we go. Here we are. Starting counts only. Okay, now let's sprint on the spot. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten more. Sprint. Run for your life. Go, 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 go. Run again. Go, 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 go. Go here now. One, go here. Move, 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 move. Go, let's go. Move it. Go, go, go. Woo. Go. High knees, high knees, high knees. Yeah. Go. Yeah. Okay, now we're here now. Elephant stamping. Elephant stamp. Elephant stamp. Stamp your feet. Let's go. One, and two, and three, and four, and five, and ten. Turn it. Keep turning. Go round. Elephant stamp. Slow down a little bit, Jasmine. Go loud. Go round. Elephant stamp. Shake your body. All right, one more. And three, and two, and one. Here we go now. On your mat. So you're going for some mountain climbers. Are we ready? There we go. Nice and easy, no running now. One, two, three, four. Just give me five. Yeah, Maggie, go.
Six, seven, eight, nine, ten.
Let's go. Good. Yeah. Okay. The flow. Three, two, one. Okay, back there. Here. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, and ten. Relax. After four, three, two, and one. Now let's do some Superman. Here we go. One, two, three. Are we ready? Okay, let's go for 10. One, two, three, four. Jasmine, give me five. Yeah, Maggie, go.
Six.
Yeah.
Seven.
Squeeze your core.
Eight.
Good.
Nine.
Nice.
Ten.
Superman. Exercise. Let's go. Squeeze your core. Go. Last five. Let's go. 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 Very well. Now all right there. We want to work on our side obliques. So you stand, your heel. There. Okay. Here. I'm going to
life.
Okay, are you ready? Tight your legs. So here we are chopping off the left handles. Side obliques carving. Let's go 3 and 4 and 5 more. 1.
Let's go.
Go.
Let's go.
Go.
Last 5.
Go. Go.
2.
Go.
3.
Go.
4.
Hold it up.
5.
Nice. Okay, now give me a plank. Be there now. 1, 2, 3, 4, Jasmine, go. If your body's shaking, the better. Yeah.
6, 7, 8, nine.
Nice, Maggie.
10.
Good job.
1.
Hold it.
2.
Come on.
3.
Go.
4.
Go.
5.
I know your tempo can faster.
7.
Yeah.
8.
Go.
Nice.
Go.
Good.
Nice. Okay, lie down. Here we go. We are working on the core. Yeah. 2, 3, 4, 5, go. 4. Okay, last 5, let's go for last 5. 2, 3, 4, hold it there. Okay. Now the last move for tricep. The okisema bye-bye, you use only one hand, not propellers, okay? There. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Nice and easy. One, good.
Done.
For your triceps, your core, your legs. That's 5. All right. Can I invite Victor to finish? Sounds good now.
Down. then you do baby cobra, stretch for our upper back. Your hands are next to your body, okay? Just right here. Now we're going to stretch our upper back.
Now don't stretch your hand fully. So it's all in your body for your upper back. This is your upper back. So your hands are in the body, inside and holding eight. Look up, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3. Slowly down, slowly down.
Good job. Now you're going to put your left hand, put it next to your, head, you're going to lie on it. Right hand is forward. So left hand is down, right hand is being pulled. Lifting into your left hand and the leg up. Your head is straight down,
only the hand. 8, so that the leg can go.
7, 6, 5, 4, 3, and slowly down.
Change to the other hand, other leg.
Ready up, let's go. 8, 7, so keep your head down. 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and slowly bring both of them down. Now I want you to put your knee, make sure your knee is on the mat. And we're going to push our body back. Baby pose here. Make sure you are
leaning on your thighs.
Holding there, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and now coming.
Get ready for some fun here. I need to lift your right leg in front. Now we're going to do the same. If you can do the next one, you can stay here. You can go advance with the hand up in front and you hold. So, 8, 7, if you can, just put your upper hand down. 4, 3, squeeze the stomach muscles, stretch the leg, 2, and slowly bring both of them down. Change the other leg. I hope you're keeping up with us here.
Straight, pull it to your chest and your head. rotate your ankle. Three, two, change direction. Four, three, two. Good job now, guys. Pick your left hand to drop back right leg. Right hand is stretched out of the side and then pull the leg to the side. Your head is pressing the opposite side. Good job. For your lower back and upper back stretch. You can bring that leg all the way to the floor. Eight, seven, the leg that is on the floor is straight. The one that is up is all the way on the floor. Three, two, and slowly coming back to the center. To change the leg. Left leg up, pull it into your chest. And rotate. Change direction. Good job. And now right hand grab the left leg. Left leg stretch out. Pull your leg to the side. Look on the opposite direction. Holding 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and slowly coming back. Both legs in. You just relax. You're going to give yourself an easy roll on your upper back. Just easy. 4, 3, 2, 1. Now bring both legs in. Take a deep breath in and out. Again in and out. Nice and easy. Come to a seated position. And just roll your shoulders back. Hands hanging loose. Take them forward. Good. Now bring both hands in. Stretch out. Tilt to the right side of the shoulder. And to the left. Good job. Now grabbing your neck and roll your neck. Change direction. Okay guys, so I want you to take your left hand, sorry, right hand, left hand. You can feel your left hand. Put it where you think your heart is. Where you think your heart is. Okay, with the right hand,
look, it's here.
All around, reach out to the people whom you love who are far away